Now, you were among the critics of the draft federal constitution prepared by the consultative committee headed by Chief Justice Renato Puno.
Yes.
Now, what is on the table right now is not actually that particular proposal because largely that was ignored. We have here a resolution of both houses. Okay. Your thoughts on this resolution of both houses? Is it a better or far worse than the present constitution that they're trying to change?
Well, it's interesting how the members of the Puno Commission are up in arms, calling it disgusting and so on, but citing only two, really, when they criticize it. They took out the provision on anti-dynasty, and they took out the term limits. And it's funny to me because the anti-dynasty provision of the Puno Commission is really tokenism.
Why?
It's limited to 2 degrees. And if you read all the studies about the problem of political dynasties, they talk about extended family circles, they talk about intermarriages, they talk about the problem of dynastic clans. Mm. And the prohibition is 2 degrees. How long will that take to do that?
But you need to start somewhere, because their criticism is that how come your commission in 1986 decided not to put the degree of consanguinity or affinity in the
precisely
first place?
Because the anti-dynasty provision circumstances may change. At this time, I think 2 degrees is too small. It's too narrow.
What should be the degree?
We said, as may be provided by law, because we trusted that Congress over time would say, well, let's have 4 degrees now. Maybe 20 years later, reduce it to 2 degrees. And another 20 years later, take away the law itself because we have already matured as a democracy. That was the idea behind that.
Apparently we did not.
Well, because Congress slept on it and kept on blaming the constitutional provision, allowing them or mandating them to be the one to define it according to the times. Mm. They slept on the job, and now they're blaming the constitution. And then they put in a provision in the constitution that at this time is not sufficient, 2 degrees.
So if the Puno draft is tokenism when it comes to the ban on political dynasties, in the House draft, they remove the state policy entirely. So what does it tell you?
Yes, it's just funny the self-righteousness of people who engage in tokenism.